How exactly does my car see its surroundings?
I'm sure Nicole knows this.
Hey, Daniel, how are you and where are you?
Hi, hold on. My car knows this better than me. Somewhere on the A115? But that's exactly what I'm calling about. My car knows all these things and does almost everything automatically. How does it see the world around it?
So that's a very good question with a slightly complicated answer. Essentially, your Golf has a bunch of sensors. Camera, radar, ultrasound, and then it has the arduous job of bringing that all together into a simple image that the car can see and interpret the real world. Now, you're able to access this inside of your Travel Assist. And if you want to check that out, go to the Digital Cockpit Pro and see this real world picture. Do you want to try it for yourself?
Great idea. I'll switch from video to audio and start driving.
All right, let's do it.
All right, I'm on the Autobahn now. What should I do now?
First, use the view button on your steering wheel to switch to the assisted view of your digital cockpit. There, you're going to be able to see the road markings.
Check.
Now, if you activate the assisted view, you're going to be seeing exactly what the car sees around you. All of the sensor data is going to be at your disposal. And so you're going to be able to see everything the car sees, how far away the car is in front of you, or if someone's overtaking you.
It even sees where the others are driving in the lane, and it recognizes trucks.
You're also going to be able to check speed limits and structures on the side of the road, and motorcycles too.
Well, that's fantastic. Thanks, Nicole.
So now I know this is all really cool, but don't get in the habit of watching yourself drive. I'll talk to you later, Daniel. Bye.
Bye. Volkswagen.